My name is Gaspar Masomo Ekodo. If God opened our eyes, how we as human beings are going to see heaven, earth, and hell? On top, number one is heaven. Number two, it is earth. And number three, it is hell. You can see the stairway with two arrows. And you see two things top there like two fingers. I'm going to explain to you what is that. Now heaven, you can see. Earth, you can see. At the bottom of the earth, foundation. At the last, hell. What do we see? Egypt. After Egypt, you see a Red Sea. After the Red Sea, you see Jacob lying. And you see two arrows, the stairway. On top, on the gate of heaven, you see the Lord. You see two fingers. You see it's writing the bread. Those two fingers is where the meat, the manna, and the bread coming from. Now you see the bread, the foundation is there. At the bottom, you see no water. So in heaven, you see the bread is the same bread we are eating on earth, but where? In the desert, in the wilderness. At the bottom, we see no water. That is hell. There is no water in hell. So if you divide those two kingdoms, you separate them. One part, the Red Sea, another part, no Red Sea. Let's take the part of no Red Sea. No Red Sea. What does that mean? Even is still there, but bread, the eating in Egypt is there. We see the earth, and we see the Red Sea. At the bottom, we see hell. And what is writing? We see proud children without power. So people here, they are proud children without power. They got bread. And now, where there is no Red Sea, we see the stairway. Two arrows, the movement of angels. We see the Lord standing on top of heaven. You see Jacob at the bottom. You see the wilderness. You see the bread they're eating in heaven, the same bread we are eating here on earth. That is in the wilderness. What we see there? Humble children with power. So bread in Egypt cannot last forever because of the Red Sea. The Red Sea representing the enemy. So the bread cannot last forever. When the children of Egypt, the proud, run out of bread, the majority of them rely on charity activity. But here in the wilderness, there is no food. The food coming from heaven. Can the bread in heaven can last forever? Yes. That's why Jesus said to us, the bread in heaven, they got it forever. It can last forever. It's abundantly. But you see, there is belong to humble children with power to do what? To cast demons out of people, to heal the sick, and to make other disciples and sometimes speak in tongues. We come back, Egypt, they run out of bread. So activity of charity is operating there. Be careful where there is charity, because there is no stairway like this one. Part the stairway you see is where life coming from, the angel of God descending and ascending, bring us food to his their children in the wilderness. So now we can see where at the bottom there is no more hell. Hell gone. Those where there is no Red Sea, there is no hell. Thank you.